Here on the spin for race number 3, in 1 Colossal Candy, 2 Boulder and Ellie, 3 Dirtbird Baby, 4 Petite Annie, 5 Shalone View and 6 Knockmant Bell. And away they go, and a fairly equal beginning here. 2 and 3 and 6 are towards the 4 in the rush to the opening turn, with the 6 grabbing the early advantage. It's Knockmant Bell down the back by a length from the 3. Dirtbird Baby for Eddie Hackett in second. It's a further 5 back to the 2. Boulder and Ellie back in third. But it's Knockmant Bell, a winner at 2 from 3 already at the final couple of turns, with the lead being challenged now by the 3 on the inside. And 3 Dirtbird Baby now goes on, but the 6 is rallying gamely on the near side, and 6 reasserts. Knockmant Bell, your winner from 3 in second, with 2 back in third. The time 29.97.